This is what makes all our hard work so rewarding, is the fact this is the end game. And like I said, you guys all have the smiles. You see us ones, the three of us in the middle who are on active duty, we don't have that smile yet. So, but with that said, I'd like to let anyone else address all of you before we go to the flag presentation.
Yeah, if I could just briefly, on behalf of Chief McManus, he wanted me to express his congratulations to all the retirees who will be recognized today. He's very happy for each of you and your families as well too. So Chief McManus, thank you as well too for your hard work, dedication, and many years of service to the city of San Antonio and the police department. You definitely had a great impact on the people you came in contact each and every day, as well as the people you worked with within the department too. And so you really did a great job in helping fight crime and keep San Antonio safe. So again, congratulations to everyone who's been recognized today. We wish all of you and your families very happy and many, many years of good retirement. So thank you on behalf of Chief McManus.
New ones are much nicer.
Detective Robert Wilson, 32 years.
I do have. I was out of Brian's class, and I didn't take Harry's advice, and it worked most of the time. I enjoyed every minute of the 32 years. I spent last 10 in SVU. I was going to do about a couple years, go to homicide, and then after that, I was like, I'll just stay here. It was a good time, so I've enjoyed every minute of it. I appreciate everything. Thank y'all. All right.